He ends up in prison. But one thing that he never loses, and that's his faith, the Bible tells us. And when he gets in prison, he just doesn't mope and whine and say, God, why me? He actually becomes very successful in the prison because he ends up running the prison. The head jailer teaches him, and Joseph runs the prison. Now, why is this important? Why is this important that he learned to run this prison? Because we know that God brought him out of that prison to run Egypt. He was number two in Egypt, only second to the Pharaoh. And during that time of famine, it was Joseph that made sure they saved up enough grain before the famine hit. So God had a plan. Joseph didn't know the plan. We know it. We've got the book. We know the end of the story. But Joseph didn't. But he had faith. And he didn't waste his time when he was in trouble and turmoil. He did something with it. He learned to run that prison. And that was his training ground for running Egypt.
Even more, if it tells you it had to be God, maybe, or they could have survived in the fire furnace if they got up to the side or something, maybe. But God did it where they not only survived without a singe on them, it wasn't even the smell. So we're back to, why does God do it his way? Because he's showing us that it's him. It's not us. It's not our ways of tricking or getting out of trouble. He's the one that brings us out of trouble. Whether it's parting the Red Seas, or whether it's bringing someone out of prison to rule Egypt, or whether it's something like this in the fire where there's no smell of smoke, or the lion's den, Daniel, my gosh, how did he survive that? Only one way. God protected him. He kept the mouths of the lions closed. The lions. And so all these stories of faith tell us two things. One, we have to do our part. We have to have faith. Ourselves. It can be shaky, that's okay. Just like with Moses, it can be a little shaky. We have to have faith, we have to step out in faith. But two, the stories tell us in the Bible that God will reward that faith. And remember, the stuff he comes up with, you're totally off the charts. You might not expect it at all, but it doesn't matter if you don't expect it. God has his way of doing it.